or trainers or POT, no? This is always being given training, especially for siren safety officers in the field, especially in construction and other safety-related projects ongoing. Particularly, this is being controlled and regulated by the drone and host. So today, we are happy to have our speaker, is fully supervised by our practitioner, which is me. So let me present to you our speaker, who is an expert in the field also in the digital marketing, as well as you can introduce more of yourself later on. So, if we welcome to you, also, Mr. Benedict, Raymond Benedict Ponce.
Okay, so good morning. So the